had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, and she whipped them all round, and she sent them to bed. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, then she whipped them all round and she sent them to bed. Children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread, then she whipped them all round and she sent them to bed.